Napoleon Bonaparte was born on 15th August 1769. He died on 5th May 1821 at the age of 51. Napoleon Bonaparte said, "Impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of fools." Napoleon Bonaparte was a French military general, the first emperor of France, and one of the world's greatest military leaders. Wisely regarded as a military genius and one of the finest commanders in the history, his wars and campaigns have been studied at military schools worldwide. Impossible is a word. They always say nothing is impossible if it is possible. That means everything is possible. You need a powerful mind to make it possible. He says, Napoleon Bonaparte says, impossible is a word which is found in the dictionary of the fools. 100% correct. But how did the impossible came to many people? A majority of the people are living in an impossible situation, thinking it is not possible, it is not possible, because the family tradition is broken, the family tree is broken, the deep intimate relationship is broken, and when this connecting link of a pyramid is gone, everybody starts shivering. That was a trick played by whom I do not want to say. And they got a huge amount of people to look like fools, because they turn around, they won't find anybody to support them. Impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of fools. Yes, who are the fools who are thinking it is impossible? First of all, we'll start with the children, the school children. They are thinking to pass an examination is difficult. Then they are fools. To get to the 100 out of 100, to get the 10% marks is impossible. Then they are fools. But who made them fools? Is this the system which is created to make them fools? Is it that we give them a huge amount of confusing books which doesn't lead them to hit their focus, to hit their targets? That is confusing them. Do you think they are born fools? Nobody is born fool. Everybody is born. Can you believe? The body is so powerful. The eyes, the nose, the ears, the hands. Everything, you can, it's priceless. When it is so priceless, how do you call it fools? How did these people come out and started thinking? Who brainwashed them to make them think it is impossible? As I was telling, the foundation is broken. Now, how to rectify the foundation? What happened is happened, never mind. But students, look, Napoleon Bonaparte is telling, if you couldn't pass the examination, that means you have not gone back home. You have not done your homework. You have been remote controlled by somebody else. Do you think you are a slave? Do you think you are a doll for somebody else to remote control? None of you wanted to become a doll. None of you wanted somebody to remote control. You are thinking, I am strong. I have my path. I want to become big. Everything is there in your mind, isn't it? So why did Napoleon Bonaparte say, you are telling a thing called impossible? Huge amount of students are failing. Huge amount of students are just getting just pass mark. They are also fools. Impossible means the possible is 100 out of 100. 10%. How to make it 10%? There's no 10%, first of all, doesn't exist. If you practice 1,000 times every day and you go back, you have gone to the school. Why did you go to the school? You went to the school because you know when I go to the school, I can become a great scientist, a great person. I can change the world. Mahatma Gandhi said, you will be the change for the change you asked for. I'm not a fool. Hence, I want to become literate. I am not an illiterate. I want to be educated. Yes, I wanted every cell in the brain to be energized, to start working. Because I heard when the cells start working, we become very strong. There won't be any poverty. We can see every place so neat and clean. We can plan strategies well in advance. We can plan a strategy even 1,000 years ahead. When you plan a strategy 1,000 years ahead, where there is a flood, where there is havoc, where there is war, where there is poverty, because you have saved everything in our education. When we go back home and when we do our homework and we study for 1,000 times, we keep repeating 1,000 times and gets imprinted every cell of the brain. And whenever the question comes, I do not want to think whether it's the same person. It just flows. I do not have to think like the centipede. Fox said, centipede, you have 1,000 legs, 100 legs. And centipede never looked at the legs. When the moment centipede looked at the leg, he couldn't walk. It's in, you do not have to look into same person. When the moment you look at same person, then you cannot get the same person. When you practice 1,000 times, it is a way of life. It is not very hard. It's happiness, joyful of happiness. From there, when you become a great officer, you make sure that you go help and help the people everywhere, wherever you're given a job. Your duty is 10%. You are deeply concentrated. You are called a karma yogi. When you are a karma yogi, where is the dictionary of fools? Fools are there who follows a leader without thinking. You follow a leader, never mind. But be an individual in that following. Be an individual in the crowd. You follow any path, never mind. But most of them are blindly follow. Blindly they follow. They do not know what to create. Never mind what that family tree is broken. Never mind your joint family system is broken. But today, as a child who's growing up, can you become a leader? Can you practice, work hard? Can you go to the martial arts center, practice very hard till the pain hits the bone? No pain, no gain. Then there are no fools. Then you cannot use the term impossible, because everything you see looks so easy. Then you do not even have to use the term possible, because when the village child jumps into the storm water, and you see the world getting caught, he wants to get caught, he jumps into the world, he gets caught, he knows after the first pressure, at the lowest end, there is no pressure. He again comes up, he enjoys like what you see in the Wonderland, other places where they take you around and make you jump. It's available here. We do not have to go to such places. That is what Napoleon Bonaparte, the impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of the fools. How do you become a fool? When you do not know what food to be eaten, you have not studied what food goes into the body, or spring, summer, autumn, winter. When you do not study spring, summer, autumn, what food goes into the body, then it is a fool. You are a fool, because impossible comes to you. How do I stop a disease? Impossible to stop a disease, because I'm a fool. How do you have become a fool? Because I did not work hard. When you work hard, your easiness dislocation stops. When easiness is dislocated, you become dis-ease. You come out of that. That is what he's trying to tell. Impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of the fools. You should not become a dictionary fool. Fool, neither is such a dictionary is available. If at all a dictionary is available, who created the fool? If the child has been taught, then the person who's teaching the child is a fool? Or the person who sent the child into the school is a fool? Yes, I am thinking to a certain extent, because when they broke the joint family system and the family tree, people have become a copycat, Xerox machines. They just blah, 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 they're talking. They are not being allowed to go deeper inside. They are frightened even to go back to take a line and stand there, standing with a gun and looking whether dacoits are coming. They become very strong. They get the rainwater, they get the sunlight. But they're all crowding into the cities. When they crowd into the city and stay in a pigeonhole, what do you call them? Fools. They have everything is impossible. They get very frightened to move. They get carried away only by the 100 times said a lie becomes the truth. And 100 times said a lie comes from where? From the Google download, from your mobile phones, from the TVs, everywhere. They have become your masters. They are your gurujis. They are your religious leaders. They are your gods. Who the TV? Then you are a fool. Then impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of fools. You are a fool. Find out whether you are a fool. You are trying to listen to somebody else which you never experienced. Go back. Go back to your family tree. Study 1,000 times. Practice 1,000 times. Before you go to the stage, you practice 1,000 times. You go to the stage and action flows. You are a great actor. They practice 1,000 times. This is very, very important. Do not forget that. Napoleon Bonaparte said, impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of the fools. First of all, You are not a fool. First of all, there is no dictionary. If at all a dictionary is there, I think it must have come from the so-called wise people. The so-called wise people are the 2% rich who control 98% of the wealth of the country. You must get out of that. Only then we can call you a strong, wise person. This is my 77th short discourse. Napoleon Bonaparte said, impossible is a word to be found only in the dictionary of fools.